We'll nominate a man for president and a woman for vice president. And the woman and man will win. So you'll end up with a president, a male, and a vice president, a female. And in that term of office of the president will die. And the woman will become president under the law or constitution. And once that barrier is broken, from then on, men better be careful. Because they'll have a hard, hard time.